How to find the wireless network password in macOS. On your Mac, open Finder. In the menu bar, click Go, select Utilities, and then click Keychain Access. On the left, under System Keychain, click System. Scroll through the list of items and double-click on the Wi-Fi network name. In the window that opens, under the Attributes tab, select the checkbox next to Show Password. The Keychain Access Wants to Make Changes window opens. Enter your Mac username and password and click OK. The macOS Wants to Make Changes window opens. Enter your credentials again and click Allow. The Wi-Fi password is now displayed in the Show Password field.